Go through the dialogue in English if you do not understand Tamil and if you have not watched the movie. This is the entire dialogue that plays out on GST. Singapore collects 7% GST and they provide free healthcare services to its citizens. This is the only factoid, perhaps you can say, is wrong because they have MediSave and it goes out of their income tax, $1,500 or above, 8 to 10.5%. Chhod dijiye, movie hai. But look at the real point. He says our government collects 28% GST. Does it not? In some cases, it does. Why are we not providing free healthcare is a question. Then he says services to our citizens. That's the dialogue. For medicine, 12 GST. True or false? 5% to 12% is the variant. He's picked up the higher one. One commodity that cripples our livelihood. He is talking about liquor. There is no GST on alcohol consumed by humans. Let's put it that way. Alcohol consumed by humans. There is no GST levied. Other taxes are. He goes on to say there is oxygen cylinder in one of the government hospitals. No oxygen cylinder in one of the government hospitals. We know which one. Don't we? And when we inquire, we come to know that they have unpaid bills for more than 2 years. Is he not talking about what happened in Gorakhpur? Of course he is. Another government hospital, there is a power cut during a kidney dialysis and 4 people are died because of this. True or false? Don't you remember the case? You do. Then he goes on to say the reason there is no power backup in that hospital. A newborn baby is bitten by a rodent in the hospital. True, false? True. And the baby is dead. True. This has happened in our hospitals. This is what he's saying in the dialogue. People scared about government hospitals instead of disease. And that is the fear that is capitalized on by private hospitals. You tell me, what is there to mute about this dialogue? That the BJP has gone overboard, said, mute it. This is the entire story, gentlemen. Just quickly, another scene where a comedian stands for a French...